I am back. Come on. You ain't getting the best of me. Motherfuckers had like some fucking heavy armor and shit. And the homie died. Bad shit, y'all. Some motherfuckers about to get owned. I think I got him. See if I have enough for this though. Yeah. Easy.
I see you.
It's the crazy lady. She's one badass motherfucking biatch though, that's for sure.
The number of conflicts is 19. A prime. For the math to square, each side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
You should come with me.
And violate my model. Universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long, and so is at its end on this day. I am glad to have found a friend.
Oh shit, it's about to get real. Bam. Come through, homie. Fight. Fight. And that shit's supposed to be made out of solid ass concrete and shit. My eyes. Some fucked up wood.
Careful, Lake. Fucking Nazis, you know.
It's home. Damn. I just saw a big fucker. Fuck are they at? Come on, big boy. Come out. That's the way to do it. This thing's a fucking beast, fully upgraded. I'll take everything you guys have. Give me all you got. So hard, was it, boy? You fucking Nazi bastard. Fuck out a shotgun. New moose. Let's go up the ladder. Oh, jeez. What the fuck? Oh, that's right, huh? So I have to take the suit. Oh, the lady has it, though.
Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and is utterly defenseless. Poor thing.
What's your saying about him? Finally got that sweet armor on you.
Let's
go. Hurry over here, will ya? I think the big dog here is about to start chewing on my legs.
Thank you. Damn you. My phone. My telephone. Alright, nothing too important. Help me out, homie. Let me through, nigga. Oh shit, they survived? Fucking assholes. Why? Just tell me why. Daydreaming and shit?
Dream like this. Sometimes, true, it's good to remember what you're fighting for. It's Taylor.
From what we know, this it's compound. Prisoners look up into lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect. Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with a cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
People, brother. No more death's head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Make sauce!
What the fuck is this shit now? Fire in the canyon. Open up, boy. Oh, nah, I see what's happening.
Careful as you make your
way. What the hell is this? I'm moving all slow. What the fuck? There you go, finally.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Oh. Shit. Holy fuck. Fuck your concrete, bitch. But they shot the homie. Bet you this was gonna die now. In the end. Yeah, taking forever, man. Hurry up and load your shit. It's time to take the United States of America back. Mick Jagger. A lot of shit in here. Maxed out. Wait.
Is this the day?
This is pretty lethal, dude. Saw that coming. She's down like James Brown, Vato. Oh yeah. Look at all this ammo. Give me everything you got. This thing's a fucking beast. She'll split your wig in 2 seconds. Reload me. Ooh. We could do this all day. I think he's gonna need the other one. That's probably why I was giving me so many. You're fucked. You are fucked! Heavy ammo. Max that. Take that. I'm guessing this is a shortcut. Look at that glitch. That's a glitch of a lifetime. Okay. I really don't want to start this whole thing over. Well, I could do that though. Cool. You guys all witnessed that. That was some bullshit. Hopefully it doesn't take me to kill all those fuckers again. It'll probably happen again too, watch. Go reload this shit. Time to go reload. So don't be a hoe. Give me my stuff.
Fire! Miss Margaret was never leaving!
That's the guy I want. And that's the reason why I wanted him. There needs to be one closer, dude. But fuck it. Own him. I will kill him still. Told you. Ba-da-rum-dum-dum-dum-dum. And there's another one around this motherfucker somewhere. Or is that it? That was it. Dumb beach. Who the fuck is the other stupid fuck? What's up? Should have said no. Take this shit. Oh shit, I already have it. Fucking dumbass. Your dance goes. Fucking beach. That didn't do anything. Second time's the best. You fucking asshole. Come on, get some. Come on, Woody. Feel the wrath. Gotcha. Cunt sucker. Again. That took him out one shot. I'm gonna be using this fucking gun all day. Told you I'm gonna be using this shit all day. Just what the fuck? Well, there's one right here too. He's steep. Oh, I'll take everything. Is that everybody? Sure, so I look like everybody. What the fuck? You sick bastards.
The
That time I really died. I will be having the last laugh here.
Number 50. And we dann Berlin und den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovich vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat. I have a feeling he's gonna die.
There's your problem.
The transport helicopter is ready, but you are Blaskovich. Soon as you get our people out of the compound, we'll swoop in and pick you up.
Only 20%. Fucked up that they just leave her and don't point that shit at me, homie. I guarantee you, as soon as I push her up, the fucking elevator's gonna go.
Captain Blaskovich, Still fighting
after all these years.
Remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? In work like this,
what the fuck is that?
To sense compassion. We must learn that this is pointless instinct.
Oh, that's right, how he fucking took that one fool's eyes. Sick bastard.
People like you. What pay is death and destruction?
I would ask you to consider. In the end, we will be judged. Not by what we have destroyed,
but what we have created.
Why is... Oh. Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain,
amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
Machine man, clear the room.
How the fuck am I supposed to survive when I only got like 20 with almost nothing? Ain't that some shit? Okay, I didn't see that. Fucking shit.
Why have you
cannot live like this. You have to put an end to it.
But it was an honor to serve by your side.
Kill this guy. Gotcha, motherfucker. Don't get mad. I have no fucking idea what just happened.
General, before the day is done, I will have you at the end of the blade and force your surrender.
I guess he died. Now where do I go? Do I go back in here? Fucking A, man. Some bullshit. Motherfucker. Oh, fucking shit.
General, before the day is done, I'll have you at the end of my grave and force your surrender.
Take all the health I can get. Fuck, I'm almost dead. No way. Goodness. Fucking gracious, dude. Annoying. I'm gonna have to go fucking look for all this shit again.
You at the end of my life. Enforce your surrender.
You're something for me. You know what I want. Nothing. Goodness. Whole lot of work. Thank you.
hunted down, disassembled, and made to serve the Reich!
I see his bitch ass. Aren't you reloading? Gotcha.
You chose when Catherine Osgore lives. This is a good one.
Now what? I bet you I still survived, homie. It's all over for him now.
The wretched refuse of your team is sure. Send these. The homeless. Tossed.
No. Aw, oh, wait, I ended like that. Ain't that some shit?
Keep shining all through the night. Just keep trying.
Well, I guess that's it, guys. Hope you enjoy this series. Like, subscribe. Tell me what you want next. I'm out, guys.